I believe that our message is very clear. What is happening in Congo is not acceptable. The international community is trying to impose to us a criminal who killed 6 million people, raped more than 2 million women in our country as a president. He never win the election, we know that very well.
Never.
We ask the international community to take that Mr. Kanambe, Hippolyte Kanambe, to put him in jail. We don't want him in our country. He's a criminal. The international court should put him in jail and then let our country be led by the one who's been elected by the people, who his name is Dr. Etienne Tshisekedi. We are sending a clear message that if the international community doesn't want to listen to us, we'll be forced to take the law into our own hands. Yes. We ask for the international community to move out of our country and leave our country free. Yes. Kabila should be going in jail. She's supposed to be in jail. He must leave us alone. The election was stolen by the criminal of Kabila, Joseph Kabila, and the international community. The person who has been elected as president is Dr. Etienne Tshisekedi wa Mulumba. The international community will tell you very clear now, listen to us very clear. Leave us alone and go where you come from. Let the country be led by the person that we elected, Dr. Etienne Tshisekedi. Thank you.